Hello everybody and welcome back to the next one. This is either the last or the second to last one. I'm not too sure. I do not remember. I don't think it's the last. I don't think Dyson was the last. That's the style of playing again. Got one. Somewhere behind the house, maybe. I don't know, but he's taken out. Oh, I didn't realize there's a tank right here. Can barely see anything. We're good still. We're a little bit stuck, but there we go. Oh, I'm being out delivered again. I would love for this mode to be something you can get into all the time. It truly makes it fun. I'm sure there must be a button or shortcut for it. Why am I still alive? Fire! Let's make sure that gun stays out of commission. Which one of these is still alive? I believe it's this one, right? Yes. Not anymore though. Yeah, I'd love for this to be an actual... I need to find out if there's an actual in-game button I can press to do this, because this would make driving tanks so much easier than the way I normally do it. Hello. What I like is they put him on top of a pedestal, unlike the German war where he's behind a bush. So I can't move forward or backwards, but I can turn left and right.
Incoming artillery drop. Make sure to hold this location at all costs, but don't show your weak size in the enemy.
I was a little bit off. I don't know what I killed, but I killed something. Oh, yeah, that was definitely something. I feel like I'm playing War Thunder. Except I literally can't see anything. Well, I hit him. At least got the location, even though I wasn't looking there. Am I overpenning this guy? Oh, no, he's not there anymore.
Incoming artillery barrage.
There's something there, it looks like a... Ah, yeah, there's something right there. I can't really see what's over there. One there, I think. There's one on my left as well. Are you still alive? Is it you? Nope, it's not. Oh, main gun's down. Oh, well, I got that one. There's still more here. Did I not do anything? Oh, I did. Let's make sure he stays there. Oh, I got one. Is still alive. Who's shooting me on the left? I can't see. I might glare somewhere. Oh! Well, I killed some... I killed a trooper instead.
Incoming artillery
like two people at the back of the map that have just been like constantly shooting me without any sort of break. Bit off. See a tiger. That must be an E8. German. Yeah, be holding out like this. Jeez. Tiger's aiming at me. I think he's still alive. Oh yeah, he's still alive. I think I can pen his mantle, but... I did pin it. There were two tigers. That's one dead. I don't see the other one. Is it you? Oh yeah, you're still alive. I thought I could see a commander in the, Oh, hey, how's it going? Over there somewhere. Fire in infantry. Oh wow, I actually hit that one. That was a good guess. Still alive though, whatever it is. Saw that from the left. When I can switch to high explosive, I can't work out how you change ammunition. Are you? You must be the tank that's still alive. Oh yeah.
Tank crew just got killed. Trapped the infantry inside the tank, even though the tank is still operational. You better watch out, as we don't have an infinite supply of troops. Impressive. The German offensive is installed. Unfortunately, your tank broke down.
Yes, sir.
However, our engineers are doing everything they can.
Already on that, sir.
Before our enemies can regroup, I must ask you to infiltrate their lines. Eliminate their artillery battery before they start shelling our positions. Scavenge the area for weapons. Our air force has delivered us some goodies nearby.
Oh, BS. My tank crew probably died about 10 times over. Oh, no way. Can I actually capture the tiger? That'd be hilarious. Good luck penning this from the front, from the enemy side. I can as well.
Yes, sir.
Gold, so this will be my tank.
Destroy their artillery before they open fire on our positions.
So what were we? We were in an E2 rather than E8, but it's a jumbo.
Give him hell.
So it has a decent gun. I thought that was a... It's an A3. This is A3 E2. Interesting. I thought it was an E8 considering how the armor holds up, but now I look at it, the armor isn't double plated, so...
Nobody told us about it.
The E8's really strong. I think the E8 was the one that had the strongest frontal armor. Could be wrong. My knowledge on the different versions of Sherman are a little bit hit or miss. So, in the previous one we had trucks and infantry running around. So we need to be careful. Ideally, what I should have done is capture the tank over here. That's, like this one would have done. This isn't E8. It looks like it has Cinar armor, actually. If you look at the, other one over here. That's a much thicker front plate. Oh, maybe I have it wrong then. That's a much thinner front plate. Huh. Yeah, maybe I'm wrong. I like the map design, though. There's actually a new Men of War coming out, a number 2. In a month or two's time? It's 2023 now. It's a couple of months, maybe 2 months. I don't know, but I'm looking very forward to it. It says, if we can't get this online by the 4-minute mark, we're going to have to commandeer a different vehicle. The one that looks the least amount damaged. Because, yeah. Wow, some of these Shermans got flipped over. Damn. Yeah, maybe I should have taken the E8 instead. This isn't E8 as well. Huh. Yeah, this one's got armor plating on it, I just realized. Because the gun's so far into the hull. Yeah, maybe I got the version wrong. That's gonna bother me now until I look that one up, actually. That's gonna bother me. I thought I had decent knowledge of my Shermans, but... That sounds like a vehicle rather than a tank. But we will find out.
Got it, sir.
Yeah, it's a half-trax. Still a real pain, because a half-trax, can this thing be rotated?
Got it, sir. Low.
Oh no, the entire thing just, like, dead. I gotta remember, those things are just passing through, so they don't technically count. What do we have to do? Neutralize the enemy artillery, keep your tank operational and your crew alive. Man, this is getting close.
Got it, sir.
Yeah, I need to learn what the key binding is, if there is one. It might just be literally a mechanic designed for the mission. So I might not be able to use it normally. But it'd be so good to drive a tank like that. It is really hard with the camera angle, but it's not as hard as... having to fudge your camera around every time you're trying to shoot with a tank. Come on, repair, repair. I'm gonna have to start repairing this one. Oh, never mind. Everyone piling. I was getting worried then. I was like, oh, we have to start repairing this one instead. Since we're not actually, So yeah, there must be some sort of key. I actually don't know, but I don't actually have time to find out. But I have to do forward like that, stop, move my camera forward, and then do this. Did you really open fire? Maybe the tiger wasn't the best idea. It's quite slow. Then again, it'll have a gun that'll pretty much go through anything on this map. So. There's also a TV alive, apparently. Uh-oh.
I've seen this, the night fighter!
Oh, the TD was a part of the artillery. What?
Great job, Commander. You have proven to be deadly both for your tank and fighting on foot. Your tank is fixed and ready to go. Get back out there and show them who's boss.
Alright, so they're going to be spawning enemies like no tomorrow. If it's the same as the German one. In which case, I'm going to go hug the map. Oh, I'm in the wrong way. Now, if I could switch to high explosive, I could have finished this already. I hit it.
Commander, watch yourself. A dangerous journey. Avenge our boys and eliminate them.
Don't keep driving. I think I just dodged that by the skin of my teeth. There's a tank destroyer gun in front of me somewhere. Will you die already? No, I missed completely. Can't miss an opportunity like that. Ow. That wasn't the tank. Right between the legs. Is that a tiger? I think it was a tiger. It's still alive though. Alright, the tiger's dead. Tank must be moving. Oh yeah, it's definitely moving. Now there's just that destroyer left. Fire! Open an angle, I should be fine. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Oh, that's a panther. No, he's still alive. Our friendly is approaching from the rear. I was getting worried when I heard that. Wait, I just killed two in one there. Oh. Oh dear. Well, I did better in this one than a German one. Oh, that's my tiger when I went up in the tiger. That's literally my tiger. It's fully repaired and fully operational. Dude, what? The guy on top also opened fire on him. What the hell? Can't believe the artillery is still operational. Oh dear, oh dear. Where are you? I see you. Oh, you're still alive? What? Yeah, this is still fully operational. Uh-oh. I just realized this guy's behind me. Uh-oh. Am I supposed to be following that? We win! They lost 110 vehicles? Oh my gosh, what the hell? Well, I mean, we did good. they've lost way more than us in every game, just about. There's some embarrassing moments in the German campaign, but... thanks for joining us, guys! I will see you in the next one.